definitely call this the moment of truth, because what, the fans know promotion could well be clinched on this, the last day. It's Arsenal up against Manchester United.
Well, Derek, cool heads will be needed today, but this will be tempting nervy at times. An early goal would certainly settle them down.
And this is the Arsenal starting 11. Aaron Ramsdale as the goalkeeper. Thomas Partey starts alongside Martin Odegaard in central midfield.
Oh, Derek, what a chance this is.
Can they put it away? Well, what an opportunity, but really good defending, you've got to say. Rafael Varane. Fred. Can't really be able to trouble them here. And intercepts again.
Boom.
Well, they took that one. It's a fine United move in the making. Chance to play it in. And Paul Pogba making himself as it, the keeper. Trying to deliver it accurately. Well, the keeper won't be complaining about that corner kick delivery. His ball all the way. Eccentric goalkeeping. Ronaldo. Must take the lead here. And Ronaldo sends it in. Not the best clearance. Problem solved for now. Excellent. Might be able to get in behind the defence. Not away completely. Bruno Fernandes. A wonderful intervention. Martin Odegaard. Arsenal pushing forward with options available.
Can
he deliver it with accuracy? Far too close to the goalkeeper.
Murphy. We make that your best.
Marcus Rashford.
We need this 3-2 in the game.
Throw into Arsenal coming up.
Still not clear. Yeah, because I already used script. What do you think? Yeah, but
Encouraging stuff from United.
Yeah, I don't care.
Well, that was a fairly easy finish in the end, but he still has to take it. He won't mind how he's
going. Well, a second goal for them here. We'll have just one additional minute.
Did they win?
Bukayo Saka. Could play it in. Partey. And the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game.
Oh my God,
Bruno Fernandes. And he might be through here. And the keeper's hand does the trick.
Okay.
The cross is on.
That was to keep them in this. May just be the impetus they need, as they certainly haven't been at their best today.
Another chap going up a dead end, and the keeper has the ball. Just couldn't keep the ball. Losing possession here. Under some pressure. Keeping it on the ground, slightly off target, however. Can they do something positive on the counter attack? Defenders need to cover. And it's a good deflection. That will be a corner. Playing it in. A very effective clearance. Rashford. The pressure was high, and they could be in here. What a corner kick it is. Let's see if they can put this to good use as they try to add to their advantage.
Left flank.
Can he deliver it with accuracy? Now the attack fizzled out. Julian Sancho. The conditions look pretty good for the And both with Perse. Aubameyang.
Well, here you can see it again. Good run, great strength, and a composed finish under pressure. That's a top-class goal.
They have elected to go for the bench at this stage of the game. It's a clever run here from Rashford. In position to give them a lead, maybe. Oh, marvellous save. Great goalkeeping. Saka. Arsenal have given it away. And Paul Pogba.
Mm-hmm.
20 minutes remaining. United have it once again. Bruno Fernandes. Lacazette. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Strong but fair tackle. Lacazette.
Moving
the ball impressively here. And it might be. And fire against the crossbar.
That's
the end of that for now.
Well, that could be the defining moment. It's theirs to lose now. Well, let's see this again. He tries to run out of the ball. He has the ball taken off of him. He's made the wrong decision. And suddenly the ball's in the back of the net. It's a terrible defending.
3-2.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end. And that might well be the decider.
Hey, da.
Paul Pogba.
As you can see, Arsenal are seeing less of the ball. Their attacking play has been really exciting. It's been really
good. The chances on Stewart.
Saka.
What a big goal that is.
Saka the king. Saka not the king. Fuck off! Fuck the fuck off! hits it so well. Get in the frame.
Lots of power, and the keeper just can't react in time. It's a great strike.
Scoreline 4-2. Pepe. Well, this game ebbing away, and Arsenal have been brilliant, Stuart.
Well, I think the scoreline reflects the difference between the two teams. For most of the game, they've been taking the play, and they've created some really good chances. I think it's been an excellent performance.
But after a poor.
5 minutes left. Paul Pogba. And read the danger magnificently.
Well, if he gets the penalty and sending off, he was spot on with his challenge.
Okay.
Just protecting effectively.
Well,
one eye on the stopwatch, but they are cruising to victory. And surely,
Steve. Going for the
change. And in it goes. They're getting closer.
They're getting closer to Benjamin. Well, one left. Good up.
This game had more goals in it.
There we go. Whack!
When you can keep the ball like this, it's got to be really annoying for the opposition. Won it back. It's looking promising. And a goal! A big one on this last day. It could mean they miss out on promotion.
Well, they're in trouble now. And how does the coach react to that? He'll need to get it right. Well, here it is again. He hits this so sweetly, doesn't he? That's a brilliant goal from a top-class player.
And the search goes on for a winner. Time is tight. And that is that. Hugely disappointing for the players. A draw is not what they required. And so, as a result, we can say they failed at their quest to win promotion.
Well, I do feel sorry for them. They were so close. But in the end, they were just that little bit short in one or two areas of the pitch. They should come back stronger next season, though.